Today, many educators from across systems have come together to listen, to share, to speak. That is the model that we need to send forth.
Today's colloquium is really centered around trauma and trauma-informed practices around English learners and special education students, but more importantly, about what we as schools can do to make sure that our kids who are experiencing trauma or environmental factors or lived histories or immigration, whatever trauma they might experience, how they can be successful.
Some students are afraid to come to school. Some teachers are afraid to come.